Alright, we're checking out the only game where the entire purpose is to strap yourself to a tactical nuke and see just how far you can get before you explode the planet. It's Buddy Missile. That is literally the idea behind this game. Stand on a rocket, get close to the city, see if you can detonate a huge part of humanity away, and try and not get shot down by all the surface-to-air missiles that they're trying to protect themselves with. All right, we got a nice apartment building right over here. I think I might be able to get this. Yeah! Now, obviously, what happens is you get money so that you can buy better missiles, and then you can upgrade the missiles with the, I'm just gonna upgrade as many how many missiles are there? Oh my god! All right, let's do this one because it looks kind of awesome, and then I'll get a bunch of fuel. We'll increase that. I don't know if I really want to go that much faster. I feel like I need to be able to, you know, I was gonna say, I feel like I actually need to be able to drive this thing. Oh, we're going into the clouds. Yum, 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 yum. Quench my thirst up there in the clouds. Can you eventually just go to space? Like, do I have to destroy? Oh, there's a lot of missiles behind me. Do I have to destroy humanity? Is that something I have no choice but to do? We're already past a kilometer at this point. Oh, what happens if I go over the city? Is there another city? Because if there's nothing for me to blow up, I feel like I've lost the will to live. They've spent so much money at this point trying to fire missiles in order to keep me away from blowing up their populace. We get a lot of money for that distance. Like, a lot of money for it. I'm gonna just upgrade these for a while. Oh, you can have different buddies. What is this? What is this? I'm both intrigued and concerned. You know what? Whatever. Let's do it. I love the battle cry that they have when they get shot out of the rocket, whatever it is, the rocket holster. I wonder if I could turn this rocket completely around. Oh, you just kind of leave the planet at that point. There's nothing. Oh, it does actually continue to. Ah, there's a wall here. I'm riding the wall. All right, that's fine. We'll see how much distance I can get. Got a lot of friends with me here. Lot of friends. And apparently my friends can touch me so hard that I die. All right, let's keep the missile stuff going here because I want more and more explosive power and more fuel. All right, so the best record right now is 1600 meters. That does not seem significant enough. Wow, this thing's super fast. Like, the other missiles can't even keep up with me at this point. That does not, okay, never mind. They're totally keeping up with me. I gotta maverick this thing. This is gonna be like an episode of Top Gun, except instead of doing dogfighting, I'm just a missile trying not to get backhanded by other larger missiles. Kind of an unusual thing. You would think that we're all on the same team here, but I guess not. Like, one missile, mine, is chilling out, trying to be rid of all human life on the planet, and the other set of missiles is trying to save all the humans. Wow, 3,400 for that. I'm in space. I have actually reached space. I didn't think this was possible, but clearly it is. Now that I know you can get to space, I kind of wonder, like, where the end of the board is. Like, what happens when you finally get there? Because we should have a new personal best here. I've got like 700 other rockets just chilling out behind me, but we're getting toward 2,000 meters at this point. I wonder if I could blow up the sun or something. Oh, I'm just blowing up Antarctica at this point. I feel kind of bad because I get the feeling that all of the icebergs are probably somewhat important. I probably just murdered a ton of endangered species as well. Oh, this actually looks like an Antarctic rocket. Oh, yeah, more fuel, more speed. Oh, wow. I got it perfect. Let's go! Oh, my God. Yes! To space! 600 meters, okay. 700 meters, yeah. 900. Uh-huh, 1,000. Oh, we are super high right now. Oh, give me some planets to murder. That's what I need at this point. Stop it! I've got important ambitions in life, okay? It's murdering all of the polar bears and penguins in Antarctica, apparently. I don't know why they've wronged me so much, but that's just how it is. Right, we're past 2,000, like big time past 2,000. 2,300, I am still in space right now. I haven't even come back down into the stratosphere at this point. We're gonna get 3,000. I wonder if I can eventually get completely around the planet in distance. So 3,000 meters isn't that much, but I mean, again, we've just kind of started. So what sort of new explodey things can I find beneath me now? All right, I'm at 4,000. Looks like there's some water. I'm gonna have to get to it. 6,000 coins, huh? Sounds like it could be worth a lot of rockets. I can get a new buddy. Oh, there's another buddy. There's a third buddy. These buddies are really scary. I kind of like this hot dog buddy. I'm gonna keep this one. And again, the perfect launch. I'm at 1,400 meters. And finally, I'm starting to fall toward the ground. I just noticed there's like different colors of rockets. We got red, we got blue. I thought we had white there so we would have like the entire patriotic combo. What was that? What did I pass? What am I at, like an airport or something? I had no idea that hot dogs were so aerodynamic. Oh, I guess I finally reached, I guess I finally reached Florida. I got like the island area now. Oh, that's a new personal best. All right, let's keep the missiles moving here. All right, 1,640 fuel. The speed is excessive. I think I'm actually gonna put all of my next points in the speed just to see if we can get like even further into space. I'd like to think I'm the first hot dog in space, but I really don't think I am. I imagine someone must have put a hot dog up there. It's like a classic food. Hey, leave me alone. Rooster flares now. Oh, we do have some new colors. There's some teal rockets now. There's like a red rocket, a blue rocket, a teal rocket. There's a purple rocket. They're setting every color of the rainbow to try and kill me. What do you have against bratwurst? All right, well, we're past the tropical islands at this point. I'm not gonna lie, they are sending up a lot of rockets. Oh, I've reached the island. There's the 5,000 island right there. Some poor dude that was probably shipwrecked just got blown up for no reason other than just to see if I could get a rocket way out there. All right, let's grab this one now. And like I said, we're going for speed. I've got like the perfect launch every time now. I'm at 3,000 meters. I haven't even come back into the stratosphere yet. I think we're going for 6,000. Okay. I finally got the cloud cover again here at 4,500 meters. All right, so at 5,000, there's the private island. We're gonna try and get past that. There we go, now it's a lot of islands. What is this? Coming up to like a pyramid or something. I'm gonna go ahead and triple this just so I can get more and more rockets. Oh yeah, are you ready? We're gonna end up going like light speed on this rocket. Got 400 meters basically instantaneously. I don't even know if the other rockets can keep up with me unless they keep upgrading their rockets, because I'm just like, look at this, just flying right past them. 1,800 meters, still have fuel. Oh, there is new stuff up here. Okay, so I got blown up, but it's fine. I'm like starting to go into a different galaxy. That's awesome. I'm gonna put up some more of the speed and then we'll upgrade to another rocket. Oh, it's like a delicious banana shake rocket. I love it. All right, again, you want to get that perfect launch because I need to see new universes for the first time. I'm going to be the first interplanetary hot dog. Now, while there may have been hot dogs that have gone to space, I will be the first hot dog that leaves the solar system. We do have red, white, and blue now at the very least. There is the smoke trail for the white. Okay, here it is, here it is, oh yeah. Oh yeah, I'm dancing on the rings of Saturn up here. It's awesome. You can see the curvature of the Earth from up here. God, I almost don't want to get a different buddy because I don't know how anything's better than a hot dog. Okay, that's kind of concerning. Oh, it's a Doge. It's a dancing Doge. Let's get a lot more fuel because it's really cheap. Like, it's really cheap. Well, it was really cheap. Now it's not so cheap, but we've basically doubled our fuel at this point. I have to see what is past our known universe. Everything's like food related in this game. It's probably just like a ham and cheese sandwich. It's like a galactic ham and cheese sandwich. You leave the universe and all that you find is, oh, what is this? Oh, what happened? Was I absorbed by a nebula?
Oh my god, that money. I'm pretty sure I went through a wormhole. Hey, a pickle rocket. Oh, a bigger pickle rocket. Pickle rocket! Go! I didn't even have a perfect launch, but we have so much fuel that, like, getting the height that you need to leave the universe is kind of easy now. Yeah, see, look at the- Oh, there's a wall there. All right. Guess I went too far over to the right. Yes. Yes, I could feel it. I could feel the radioactivity of the sun absorbing my body. Love how my character just kind of like flips out every once in a while. Like you'll notice he just kind of ragdolls on top of his rocket and goes completely insane. All right, I'm finally coming down into the lower part of space. We're already at 5,000 meters. Again though, I'm so fast that the rockets really struggle keeping up with me. I can just kind of turn. See the rocket? It's like,
come on, I'm right there. Gray, stop turning.
No, I need a new personal best. Don't you touch me. Okay, we got the Mojave Desert or something at this point we unlocked. That's new and exciting. Oh, it is all desert down here. Yay, blowing up sand. Oh, that money. Well, there's still so many rockets. All right, keep getting them. Is that a rocket with a face on it? More speed and the perfect launch. So we're going hard this time. I basically immediately got to space. Like, no joke, I was just immediately in space after launch there. All right, now we're at the top part of the space. I've got to break through this. I need to get to the next level of consciousness. Got a lot of fuel left, so. Ooh, I did eventually run out of fuel, but I'm at 5,000 meters. Like dancing on Saturn's rings. All right, so we've reached the desert area. The 68, 60, ooh, 7,000, yes. 75, 100, we're finally coming like out of orbit at this point. All right, so 8,000, what do you got for me? Nothing at 8,000. There we go, 8,500. We are at 10,000 almost. We don't need cities where we're going. All right, so that's a million. Oh God. All right, yeah, just keep the rockets coming, honestly. I'll have that rocket in a minute. You don't need to put that rocket in front of me. I can already almost buy it. Oh, now I'm actually coming out of a missile silo. Ready? Gah! Oh my God. Straight to space. Oh, I've got 3,700 fuel left, and we're already about to go to Saturn's rings. Get ready, here it comes. There it is. We're hitting warp 9 at this point. Waiting to see, like, the crew of the Enterprise or something up here. Kind of curious what it takes to finally get through this wormhole. I just decided to get blown up, and look at the money I got. Oh my God. All right, let's see what we've got new buddy-wise. Oh, we have this pig now. Oh, it is insane.
This pig is a nutcase.
All right, let's get some new rockets here. All right. How many more? There's still like 9 more rockets. Go!
A few seconds later.
I just got 8 million for that. Before we go any further with more rockets, I'm gonna buy some more speed. Then I'm gonna get this rocket. I just wanna mention, I have 6,900 fuel. Instantaneously in space. No big deal. Still have 6,000 fuel left. All right. We are entering warp at this point. That's good. We're at 5,000 meters and we're still in warp. Okay, 6,000 meters and now we're coming down. So this should be a big new personal best and a ton of money. 20 million. I'm rocketing on someone's nose. I love how fast all of the achievements come now. Like, you rocket, and it's just like 200, 400, 800, 1500. I just thought about something, like, where are these missiles coming from? Like, who's shooting these? Who can even see me to shoot these? The rocket's getting pretty big. I remember when I was way bigger than the rocket, I have been trying to get that final unlock forever, which is basically encircling the entire planet there. There's so many missiles at this point that I have to, like, look at how many they come up, like a dozen at a time. There's something actually even past the planet. Okay, so I've left the solar system now. You can see, like, the actual nebula unlocked there. That's kind of awesome. I'm at 14,000. I don't even think it's meters at this point. M probably stands for million or something. We're gonna easily have enough money to get the most powerful rocket after this. We're at 16,000 at this point. Get 17,000. Gotta keep dodging over here. It's like a dog fight, except I'm basically just, you know, going past terminal velocity to eventually get pulled back down into the orbit of Earth. Is there anything for 20,000? Because we're there. Okay, so real quick, we've got 100 million coins right now. When we finally, okay, how many coins are we going to have? Oh my god, it's a billion! Alright, I guess I can, yeah, you don't. No, I don't need it for free, it's fine. I'll go ahead and get the big boy rocket over here. Oh my god. And then we'll go ahead and increase the fuel. Here we go. Perfect launch! Yeetie! And so, as we go through the nebula, we have 100% proven that not only can pigs fly, but they are actually capable of interdimensional travel. Hey folks, hope you enjoyed this episode of Missile Buddies. Until next time, stay foxy and much love!